There it go. There it go. Hey, come on. There it go. Look. Uh-oh. That's me and me.
Hey.
What, bitch? Goddamn. You see me playing getting this money, nigga?
Hey, J. Cole, new album about to drop.
What?
J. Cole, his album about to drop, bro.
J. Cole.
Yeah.
Jermaine.
Yeah.
Cole.
Yes.
The real is back. The bill is back. Flo Bennett is here. Peel this back.
Yes.
One time for my LA sisters. One time for my LA hoes.
What? Nigga, yes.
Good on, man. Mr. Nice Watch.
Yes.
Yo, Simba.
Yes.
Come on. He lying. Come on. First things first, rest in peace, Uncle Phil. For real.
I'm about to go, bro.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. You know she only fuck like 4 or 5 niggas, so you know you gotta multiply by 3.
Nigga, yes.
This not even me. This not even me right here. I'm only listening to 21 Savage because everybody else listening to 21 Savage talking about 21. And I was like, what? This shit not even that cold. That was like 21. I was like, this shit kinda catchy. I guess, but then I was like, 21, next thing you know, I'm fucking gambling, fucking dropped out of school, guns and shit, thinking about killing niggas and shit, you can go, nigga, and then Trump won, and then my girl left me and shit, now I lost my job, but now I feel like I can get my shit back together, my nigga back, dog. Hold on, I didn't know this shit caught me off guard, bro. Come on, bro, we gotta go listen to the woman, bro. Come on. Into the rock, come on!
C-Row1 here, and I just wanted to let y'all know real quick that all the videos that we post on our YouTube channel will not be this short. The only reason why we posted this video is because it went viral on my Facebook, my Twitter, and my Instagram, and I wanted the social media fans to come see what they were missing out on the YouTube. Now for my YouTube fans, y'all need to go follow me on my social media so you can see all the short videos you're missing over there. You know what I'm saying? Follow me at SupremeDreams_1. Also, the link will be in the description below. Alright? Now, for a real quick commercial break and advertisement, go follow my nigga Berlizzi. Berlizzi is the person we made the last two videos with. You know, the Roach video and the YouTuber vs. YouTuber. This nigga channel is hella funny, so please go follow him for me, y'all. Y'all are gonna miss out on some laughs if y'all don't. And shout out to my nigga Berlizzi. Let's get it. And one more advertisement, just cause it's a J. Cole video, and this nigga rap hard as fuck. Like, he cold. Y'all listen to him real quick.
I see you niggas wait, trying to bite the swag. I'm slightly flattered by imitation. Thinking out the box, cause I never knew my own limitations. Mama was a nurse, maybe that's the reason I've been this patient. You know my situation, baby, you know the deal. Just hold it down while I'm gone, so I know it's real. Cause I'ma bring it home, even though these niggas hate. I caught their ear, now they biting, I feel like Holyfield.
Y'all can't say that nigga to not just eat that hoe. If y'all wanna know who that is, go ahead and follow him on Twitter and get his mixtape on iTunes. It's called Good, and his Twitter name is DeontayBH. Alright, commercial break over. Now for the news about RDC. Lately, I feel like we only been posting skits. But our banner says, vlogs, skits, animation, manga, and reviews. So that's what we finna start doing. We finna stick to our banner and post those videos as well. So we're gonna post videos covering all those topics, and I know y'all gonna love them, man. And we're gonna post more, which y'all been crying for since day one. Not just crying for, I mean, we really do be hoeing though on the video post, so therefore y'all really not crying, y'all just being real, like,
post when we leave your motherfucking ass.
You know what I'm saying? Besides that, I did want to let y'all know that, you know, Avatar The Last Hoodbender is coming out tomorrow or the next day, and when people take Anime 2 Far Part 3, yes, the video y'all all been waiting for is going to be out. Can't tell y'all niggas once again, because y'all niggas going to be questioning 24/7, is it out, and I can't have that, alright? So, it's coming out soon, I promise y'all, and it's gonna be cold, y'all gonna love it, I hope y'all gonna love it, I don't know, but thank y'all for watching, and like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and you remember, go follow all them social media sites, alright, RDC World 1, out.